My name is Katie. I've known Josh. Really weird to say your name, actually. I came up with the nickname Pookie. We've known each other since his freshman year in high school in band class, so we were the cool kids. After high school, then came along Emma, and she made him very, very happy. We found out that we had not only swimming in common, but photography and a lot of other things in common as well. So not only was I friends with Pookie, I became friends with Emma too. She made Pookie smile, and that was good enough for me.
Jesus said, "From the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother, be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, no human being must separate."
As long as they made each other smile and happy, those were the most important things. It isn't about the individual, it's about the other person. If you strive every day to make the other person happy, then everything will be all right. It'll make you strong enough to tackle anything in life. If you strive to make each other happy, you'll be the happiest that you can ever be. I wish you both nothing but happiness, and I love you both.